Hey, this is Sean Nalawani of EliteImpactLabs.com, and today I want to dissect a very common bodybuilding myth that is centered around the idea of a maximum protein absorption limit per meal. Now, the people who promote this guideline will say that the body can only absorb a set amount of protein in a single sitting, usually in the range of about 30 to 50 grams, and that any more will simply go to waste. In order to see why this is ultimately misguided, we just have to look at a few different factors. Okay, the first is that the process of protein digestion is far more complex than most people could imagine. You know, we're not talking about a simple matter of chewing up some food, having it travel to the stomach, being mixed with some other substances, and then absorbed in the small intestine. The actual process involves a long list of individual enzymes such as protease, peptidase, and trypsin, and other substances like HCl, bile, gastrin, and CCK that are all secreted from the mouth, the stomach, and the small intestine. In addition, there are numerous sites along the digestive tract where protein digestion takes place, and it's far more than a simple black and white issue. Because of the incredible complexity of the digestion process, it would be very difficult to determine a maximum protein limit per meal that can be fully assimilated versus what is wasted. Number two is that protein digestion is a very slow process. Despite the fact that most bodybuilders will tell you that you need to consume a serving of protein every 3 hours throughout the day, protein digestion and absorption happens much more gradually than that. It ranges from so-called slow digesting proteins, such as egg, which is somewhere in the range of about 3 grams per hour, up to fast digesting proteins, such as whey, which is somewhere in the range of about 8 to 10 grams per hour. So given these digestion rates, having a set maximum protein limit per meal really makes no sense. For example, if you consume just 30 grams of egg protein in one meal, it might take a full 10 hours before that protein was fully absorbed by your body. So does that mean if you ate 30 grams of egg protein in one sitting, that you wouldn't be able to eat any more protein for another 10 hours? Or that if you ate 50 grams of whey, you'd have to wait 5 to 6 hours before you could eat again? I mean, you can see how this really doesn't make any sense. And thirdly, what about guys who have a daily protein intake of, say, 250 grams? Even 7 full meals at 30 grams of protein each would only equate to 210 grams at the end of the day. So using the 30 grams of protein per meal guideline, those with higher protein intakes wouldn't be able to reach their daily amounts without eating 8 meals, 9 meals, or more. So what's the bottom line here? You know, I simply recommend ignoring these maximum protein limit guidelines altogether. They're not based on anything but random speculation, and there's currently no concrete evidence to suggest that the body wastes protein beyond a certain amount per sitting. You know, if you really think about it, from an evolutionary perspective, this wouldn't make sense anyway. You know, our hunter-gatherer ancestors rarely had a readily available source of food, and long periods of starvation followed by very short periods of gorging would have been very common. And I think it's a pretty reasonable conclusion that if their bodies were only capable of absorbing 30 grams or 50 grams of protein in a single sitting, and then they just simply tossed out the rest, we probably wouldn't have even survived as a species. So if one of your daily meals adds up to 70 grams of protein, don't worry about it. If it adds up to 100 or more, don't worry about it. Larger meals will simply take a longer period of time to be fully digested and absorbed, and any practical sized meal that you could eat is not going to go to waste. So thanks for watching this video lesson. If you want to get your hands on a fully customized bodybuilding meal plan that shows you exactly what to eat, when to eat it, and how much to eat based on your individual calorie intake, make sure to check out the no-fail system over on the EliteImpactLabs.com website. The link for that is in the description bar. Also, make sure to subscribe if you haven't already, and make sure to join the Elite Impact Labs Facebook page where we do free supplement giveaways every Sunday night. So, thanks again for watching, and I'll talk to you again soon with more free tips.